More Singapore startups are trying to break into the Russian market, and most of them are from the cybersecurity and tech sectors. Their expansion plans may get a lift with the addition of Moscow to Singapore's Global Innovation Alliance. Announced last month, the Russian capital is the 16th city in the network of innovation and business partners. And Clara Lee speaks to two of them.
Over in Russia, a large bank uses this app to pay their invoices. With just a click of a button, this employee receives a salary in just a quarter of the time it used to take. Developed in Singapore, the app runs on artificial intelligence that automates complex tasks. Having brought the app to Dubai, Madrid, and even Mexico, the startup is now eyeing the Russian market.
We saw a great market opportunity in Russia. Russia has over 300 banks, a lot of insurance companies, and the majority of them want to introduce more automation in terms of document processing right now. So we wanted to tap on that.
He notes that about 80% of Russian businesses are already tapping on fintech solutions. This puts them way above the global average of 64%. Right now, Tiger has a team of three based in Russia, and it's not the only one from the tropical city-state that's venturing north. This software uses AI to analyze footage from security cameras to help identify security loopholes. It also enables city planners to design safer car parks. The firm behind this tech is opening an office in Russia early next year, and it's benefited from government support in preparing the ground.
Russia has a very unique business culture. So Enterprise Singapore has really helped us with equipping us with different market research insights that allows us to work much better.
ESG has added Moscow to its Global Innovation Alliance network of cities, a move welcomed by Mr. Shanbag.
Moscow is a very important market for us within Russia. In fact, many of our discussions right now with many of the clients are based out of Moscow. Right? So we are very excited. We are very much tapping into that.
ESG says 9 more cities are set to join the alliance. They'll be announced over the next 5 years.